beautiful people. So today I want to chat with you about something I struggled with a lot as a new entrepreneur. And that was figuring out how to best spend my time. When I was first starting out, I spent a lot of my time on silly things that did not necessarily help grow the business. So I was balancing the checkbook every day and checking our finances and focusing on creating a budget every day. And these are all really good things to focus on, but you don't necessarily need to focus on them every single day. They're definitely not money makers for the business. They're a part of managing your business. But in order to have a business to manage, you first have to focus on growth and growing your business. So I wanted to chat with you about a super easy way for managing your time and spending your time on the right things and the right aspects of your business as a new entrepreneur. So there's three categories or three places where you will spend your time as an entrepreneur. The first one is operations. And this operations is where you want to be spending most of your time. This is where you are creating your product, packaging your product, packaging your product for shipments and shipping your product. The operations segment of your overall business operations is the money maker. This is what you're doing to actually bring in cash. You are physically bringing in cash by doing these things. You are selling your product. Once an order is placed, operations begin. The second area is marketing. Now, this is where you're trying to drum up business and create a demand to bring in the cash. So marketing could include blogging, working on your website, social media. Social media is a biggie. And another area that a lot of entrepreneurs don't put a lot of time and effort into is networking and connecting. Networking is huge. It is a huge necessary part of marketing as a new entrepreneur. So this includes reaching out to people in your same industry, reaching out to small business owners and entrepreneurs in different industries, working together to create different partnerships. Some great ideas are loot giveaways on Instagram. They're huge right now. Partnering up with these other entrepreneurs to create a nice, really cool package that you can market to both of your followers and customers for an upcoming holiday. Work together to brainstorm ideas and connect and network with these people. When you do so, it's going to open up opportunities for you to connect with their audience and their customer base and them to do the same with you, which leads to a lot of growth opportunities for your business. So that was marketing. We went through operations. The third category is management. This is an area where you want to spend a much smaller chunk of your time. So management includes finances, your accounting, budgeting, general maintenance of your business, maintaining your business licenses, LLC, anything regarding meeting with a lawyer to discuss certain business matters. Management, the management section of your business is the most boring section, in my opinion. It's not the same for everyone, but it's definitely not the most fun aspect of being an entrepreneur. And for most entrepreneurs, it is the biggest headache. So the three areas: operations, where you're making your money; marketing, where you're drumming up interest to make your money; and management, managing that money and the business overall. So as a new entrepreneur, where do you spend your time and focus? Where should you be putting your energy? 80% of your time should be spent on the marketing. You need to be busting your butt to connect with other small businesses. Put a lot of great content out there. Focus on building and developing your social media presence. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, all over the place. You should be spending 15% of your time on operations. This is the creation of your product, as well as getting the product from you to your customer. So for me, running an online business, that includes making our product, packaging our product, for shipment and managing those orders, and shipping that product. And the remaining 5%, we have 80% for marketing, 15% for operations, and the remaining 5% will be spent on management. So again, those boring tasks that aren't that fun. They are absolutely necessary, so make sure that you schedule in time for those activities, but do not place all of your focus there. That is not the area that is going to help you grow your business and bring in new business. Now, that is the best way to spend your time for new entrepreneurs. Ideally, how should you be spending your time? What are you working up towards? You are working up towards the ideal entrepreneur time management setup, which would involve 80% of your time spent in operations. Yeah, that's the money maker. You want so many orders that you are now spending 80%+ of your time just fulfilling those orders. 80%, 15% on management, because at this point your business has grown. There is more to manage than before. And again, this part, while it may be boring, is super important and vital to running a successful business. And the remaining 5% here is going to be spent on marketing. At this point, you have spent a lot of time on marketing up front. You have really developed your online presence and your website, and you've connected and networked, and you have a lot of industry friends and outside industry small business entrepreneurial friends as well. So there's a much smaller chunk of time that needs to be spent marketing. However, to continually grow and develop your business, you must always focus a little bit of your efforts on marketing as well. So I will put these percentages and the breakdown and times and how to split up your time below so that you have it to refer to. But I hope this video was super helpful, and please let me know in the comments below if there's any other basic fundamentals of entrepreneurship and running a business that you would like me to talk about. But until next time, I hope you have a fantastic day. Go rock it.